I got a letter from an apple tree. I could tell because my name was at the top, and my address followed on below, underneath where my name was. I briefly imagined a twig holding a pencil before opening the thing and perusing the contents, and this is what it said. Dear Stephen, this year I hope that I can provide you and yours with a selection of fruit, but I write to confess that my plan has been thwarted by none other than a serious and highly organized group of aphids working in conjunction with an intoxicated group of ants high on the sweet arse nectar of an aphid. They have a symbiotic relationship, and one that has serious ramifications for me, and by extension you, if you hope to eat what I produce, if you want to taste my wares, so drink my juice, drink my juice.
We are helpless little aphids, we write to you for assistance, contacting at high command. Please send out your finest soldiers, it's not just Lady Belava, the humans are running calmer.
I didn't want to spray the apple tree with pesticides and negate any health benefits, so I made a concoction from neem oil and regularly spray the offenders. It was in part successful, but then it hit me, these were families of aphids simply doing what nature had intended.
This is murder, regardless of the size
of
the brain or central nervous system.
Our worlds were only different.
Sour as fuck anyway, but a waste on all fronts.